Rookie mistake, guys. I forgot to wipe down my sockets after they got wet. Let me show you how to fix this. You need some sort of impact gun and some Scotch-Brite. Put the socket on again. Grab it with Scotch-Brite. And it's fixed.